really beautiful if you didn't joke around so much. And it really affected me. I stopped joking around. I stopped being myself. Because I thought I had to be this one thing.
Hi, this is Melanie Scrofano.
Melanie Scrofano happens to not only be like the best number one, most talented actress I've ever seen.
She's one of the best actors I've ever worked with in my life. She's probably the best.
And Melanie's so good at getting out of her own way.
A number one really sets an incredibly important tone on a show. And she's obviously has the absolute respect of not only her fellow actors, but she has the respect of her crew.
And I trust her. I trust her so much.
But also is a phenomenal director.
Action!
You know, it sort of felt like she had been doing it all along.
It was an incredible experience, and she killed it, and I was very proud of her.
And then I trust her with completely.
Damn, she good.
Melanie is just as funny as Winona, for sure, in real life.
And she was being so funny and just, like, out of control.
And you didn't want to be the asshole who
yeah!
Whatever, I swear a lot.
She's inspired each and every one of us, I think.
I think she stands for so much.
Shocked
and inspired by it every day. I get really inspired watching Melanie because she, like, doesn't give a fuck, but in the best way.
She sets the bar for every other actor to come in.
The work that she does, it comes from such a beautiful, real place.
She is a warrior, and I think her work is so exceptional.
Everything you have inside of you is worth sharing, and we want it all, and we love you.
No matter how small or big it is, just, like, try.
I've just never been in a position where it's so many people had my back and wanted me to succeed. I didn't know that was possible. That girl is special, and I hope she gets all the accolades in the world.
She's unbelievable.
My favorite thing, I can't help but get emotional, is the feeling of people having my back.
Giving so much of themselves, how do you not want to reciprocate that? How do you not want to be inspired by that?
In a way that I didn't know that they would.
That makes me very happy. To think that there would be people following you.
And I think it's so important.
Find something positive to say about yourself, about anything. And you don't even have to believe it, but just say it anyway.
And with, like, you can be vulnerable.
Eventually, you will start to believe it.
It's to find the people who will let you do this and not judge you for it.
You are loved, and you are supported, and you are so fucking important.
And still be the gas who will say, you as you are okay. I love you.
Yes.